Well, Cam, after a 2-9-1 start to the season, the Edmonton Oilers have punched their ticket into the Stanley Cup Final. 2-1 was the final in Game 6 of the Western Conference Final, and I have a feeling La Bamba will be playing all night long in Oil Country. And in this series, the number one difference was the special teams. The Oilers' power play goal is a perfect 2-for-2, but more impressive is the penalty kill. 28-for-28 in their last 10 games.
Yeah, absolutely incredible. When your PK is running at that clip, it just gives you every opportunity to win. You're defending well. You're defending well when you're a man short. Your power play is, in the last two games, 2-for-2 in this one, 2-for-3 in Game 5. Well, now you're playing way ahead of the game. So great to see the penalty kill do as well as it has here in the playoffs, and in particular the last 10 games. But the Oilers' ability to either win a big faceoff or close gaps or pressure the puck when it needs to be pressured, but not recklessly, has been really impressive. And then getting those clears, because they're finding ways to get to those loose pucks. And then while they're doing that, they're taking away seams through the middle, so you're not getting those cross passes that land up being slam dunk type goals. So yeah, very impressive, the power play and the penalty kill in this series.
And how about that goal from Connor McDavid?
Oh,
they often say your best players have to be your best players on the biggest of stages. At number 97, that has to be one of the nicest goals we've ever seen, considering the circumstances.
Unbelievable to make the play that he did. He had to get around a couple of players, had to toe drag that thing to the front, and then backhand it upstairs. I mean, we shouldn't be surprised. We shouldn't, because he makes these plays on a semi-regular basis that are just out of this world. Well, he did it again tonight, and that really got the crowd going. It was incredible.
That was Connor McDavid's fifth of the postseason. Zach Hyman later scored in the first period as well to extend his playoff leading goal total. He now has 14 goals. Go back and rewind the clock 18 years. Fernando Pisani also had 14 goals on their run to the Stanley Cup Final. Of course, dropped that one in Game 7 to the Carolina Hurricanes. But Zach Hyman has an entire series to go. Can't wait to see what number 18 does in the final. Hopefully it's as good as what we saw from number 74 in the Western Conference Final, Stuart Skinner. I mean, it's only right that we use the word stupendous, because he was truly stupendous all throughout, since Game 1 right into Game 6.
Yeah, incredible. And in particular, this game, to be outshot 35-10 and have your goaltender had to bail you out. And let's be honest, he did. And quite honestly, in Game 5, he had to be really good in the third period, where the Stars would have crawled right back into that game. Well, he kept that rolling here in Game 6. And Stuart Skinner just dialed in. He always knew where the puck was. His positioning was great. His rebound control was outstanding. I thought just an amazing game. And every once in a while, you have to lean on your goaltender, and he's got to make some big saves for you at key times. And the Oilers had that tonight, and that's why they are going to the Stanley Cup Final.
The Oilers are 4 wins away from their 6th Stanley Cup championship banner right here at Rogers Place. With tonight's victory, they have punched their ticket to Sunrise, Florida to take on the Panthers. Game 1, Saturday, June 8th, 6 p.m. Mountain. We can't wait.